Tell you what frightens me, John. Out of Europe and into the arms of Donald Trump.
Should any miner or anybody who lives in a mining community ever vote for the Conservative Party, or even for that matter, for Mr. Farage?
Absolutely not. Mr. Farage, in a recent interview, said that the NHS should only be there for the very poor. Now, that tells you that he would have to means test to find out who the very poor are.
Yeah.
And that would end up with people on income support would get free medical care if ever that man became in a position of power in this country. We cannot go back to that. It was the Labour government in 1947 and Aaron Bevan who fought tooth and nail against the Tories to get the health service we now have today and that everyone loves. And Aaron Bevan said, we will only have the health service as long as people have the faith to fight for it. Well, now it's here.
Yeah.
The time has come.
Very good. It's a fight to the finish.
It's a fight for the very thing that we've always been proud of, the National Health Service.
Absolutely. I know you voted for Brexit.
Yes, I did.
And you're proud of it, and you're not ashamed in any way.
No.
In your view, it was the right decision.
Yes.
Should people round here who voted for Brexit vote for the Tories or the Brexit Party, or should the vote stick with Labour because of the fact we're going to help the miners' pension scheme, we're going to help the WASPI women, we're going to build the health service? What is your opinion for a Brexit-minded person like yourself?
Yes. Well, I voted for Brexit, but not this Brexit.
No.
And I remember thinking we want to be out of Europe and into the world.
Mm.
Tell you what frightens me, John. It's not that. It's out of Europe and into the arms of Donald Trump. That I did not vote for.
No.
And I can't see how anyone can vote for this Brexit that we now have. And I am a Brexiteer. I did not like the way the European Union treat the people of Greece.
Yeah.
I didn't like the way they treat the people of Spain, the people of Cyprus, and so on. You can point to all those faults of the European Union, which made me vote against it.
Of course.
But then I have to look at where that takes us. And it takes us into a Brexit I never voted for.
Uh-huh.
And I'm sure that most people in Hemsworth, they may have voted for Brexit, but have a look at what Brexit you're going to get. Your National Health Service is going to be gone.
Yeah.
Donald Trump can't wait to get his hands on our National Health Service. Please, please, I'm begging you, do not let that happen.
Ken, you're a great man. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.